So this is the Insta360 X2 dive case review. Let's put the lid on.